Abby's Flying Fairy School is almost here. But right now, it's time for us to go to school. Did you know in school you have to take turns? Like with this book. I have an idea. Let's practice and take turns right now. Here, you can have the first turn with the book. Okay. Now it's my turn. May I please use the book? Thank you. Okay, now it's your turn. Here you go. Hey, you're really good at taking turns. I think we're ready to go to school. Let's just follow Ovejita. Wait a minute. Where is Ovejita? Ovejita! 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 Ovejita!
Hola, Mary.
What school are we going to today?
Ven conmigo!
Follow that little lamb!
Murray has a little lamb.
Yo, Murray has a little lamb who wears a little bow.
Go, Murray.
Together they go everywhere. Amigos like to go.
Murray.
He follows her to school each day. They run, they spin, they leap.
Go, Murray.
Yo, everybody loves to see a monster and his sheep, and they all say,
Murray has a little lamb.
Whoa, what school is this?
Robot school.
School? What do we do at robot school?
We build robots.
Oh, boy! In a little while, we're gonna build some robots. But right now, let's check this out. Super Grover 2.0 is coming soon. But right now, we're going to robot school. Hey, Luke, Charlie, what are we gonna do at robot school?
We build robots.
Do you guys build robots?
Yes, we do.
Is this one of your robots?
Yes, this is our transformer bot. When I press the orange button, this happens.
Wow! Okay, so Kashif, we were gonna start a robot. How do you build it? Where does the idea come from?
We have a fantastic designer. Her name is EJ.
EJ, where are you? How did you get into designing robots?
I do some of artworks.
What does art have to do with robots?
You wanna see?
I do wanna see! You made that?
Yes, I did.
Let me see it work.
Okay, so once you turn.
Yeah. Whoa, your artwork makes movement.
Yes, right, exactly. You got it.
What is this one that you have here?
It's called the yoga bot.
You have a robot that can do yoga?
Yeah.
Oh, let me see this just like. Wait a minute. What? Wow, that's amazing. Now, how do you build a robot like that, Jasper?
We have to follow a blueprint.
There's a blueprint to make this?
Yeah.
What is a blueprint, Jasper?
It's a set of instructions.
So it's important to follow the instructions?
Yeah, we follow the instructions, then read them out.
Okay. So what are we gonna do today, EJ?
Today, we're gonna make Robo 23.
Now, who designed Robo 23?
Me.
You did?
Yes.
How did you come up with that?
I like basketball, and then I wanna make a robot that can shoot the ball.
In a little while, we're gonna follow a plan and build a robot who plays basketball. But right now, check this out. It's almost time for Elmo the Musical. But right now, we're gonna follow the directions and build a robot who plays basketball. Come on, everybody, step one, let's do it. Double connector. Nicholas, do you know what that one looks like?
It's this one.
Oh, look at that. It looks exactly like the directions.
Is that right? Yeah, that seems right.
Yeah,
what's next?
So now we're gonna need to find a 1x13 studless beam.
Oh, you got Nicholas, you got it. Okay, where do we connect it? Connects just like that. Now check it against the directions. Does it look the same?
Yeah.
Way to follow the plan.
Now we need one more wheel. Oh, great, you got it. Let me help you.
Step number 18.
Let me look at the directions. It looks like we're gonna put the arm on the body, huh?
That's correct.
And I will place it right there. Okay, I attach the arm to the body. Oh, we're almost done.
So now we're gonna need to connect the wires.
Marley, you wanna handle that?
Yeah.
Oh, boy! Our Robo 23 is done. Now, let's see if it shoots a basket. Okay, here goes Robo 23.
Stop!
It worked! Check this out. Sesame Street was brought to you today by...
La letra R.
The letter R.
Mm-hmm.
And by...
Número 17.
The number 17. And by...
Robot School!
This is Murray saying see you next time on the street.